Stardate 4567. I have just finished sorting and putting away my paper clips, erasers, and bottle caps. Everything is so nice and quiet. This is great.
Hey, Bert!
What?
This is Ernie. I'm coming in, Bert.
What? I couldn't hear you.
Bert!
The what? Wait, you're the static.
What's
Do it, say again.
I said I'm on my way in, Bert.
Here, now, Ernie, listen closely.
Hmm?
Ernie, slow down. You are coming in too fast.
What'd you say, Bert? Did you say come in fast, Bert?
Ernie, slow down.
I can't hear you, Bert.
You're coming in too fast.
Okay,
Ernie,
Bert.
It's Bert.
I'm coming in fast.
Slow down. Ernie, no. Ernie,
here
please.
Go, Bert.
You're coming in too fast. Ernie, Hi, Ernie.
How do you like our space apartment?
Oh, yeah. It's keen. Yeah, and the view is terrific. Yeah.
So, Bert, what should we do today?
Oh, Ernie, there is so much to do in space. You can fly your ship all around, and when you see one of these landing pads, park your ship and play a game. Huh?
This is your tool pod. You've got three tools, you know. You can use the space hand, the space eyes, or the space ears. Hey, Bert, I never noticed this thing before. Let's see what it does.
Please, don't touch that thing. Oh, great, Ernie. Now my bottle caps are lost in space.
I'm sorry, Bert. Oh, I know. We'll go bring them back for you. It's time to get in the spaceship and explore outer space. Let's go. Okay, Bert. Bye-bye.
Have fun, Ernie. Go everywhere you can. Yeah, oh, but please, bring me back some of my stuff, okay?
Wow, this place is neat. See what's here with your super space tools. Great, thanks. Let's see that again.
Get your stems off me, you green seedless grape.
Okay.
Okay, you explore, I'll watch from the computer inside here.
I'll wait here, you explore.
Oh, the space tools! Go ahead, try them out on something, yeah. Oh boy! Space tools! I love this part. Wow! I never
Look at all this space stuff. Use the tools and check it out.
This is Bert. Over. Use those tools. Explore space. I will watch from the starbase. Over and out.
That's great!
Wow.
Hot, hot, hot.
Did you see something interesting here? Well, go ahead and check it out.
Thanks for helping Ernie find my stuff. You can bring that back to me later. Yeah. On your own time.
Look at that! And that! And that! Ooh, use your space tools to see what's here.
I don't believe what I just saw. Do it again, would you? Oh, you're going to use your space tools. This is so exciting.
Wow, this place is neat. See what's here with your super space tools.
That was very funny.
One small wiggle for Slimy, one giant wiggle for one kind.
Look for something to investigate with your tools. You can use your space hand, your space eyes, and your space ears.
Why don't you go fly around Neptune or something? Leave me alone.
Boy, wait till I tell Bert about that.
Go away!
Okay, the Cosmic Ducky will wait right here.
That tells you how many bottle caps you've picked up. You know what? You are a very good space explorer. Nice work. Good idea. Use those tools to explore.
Well, this place looks very interesting. Gee, I wonder what that is.
Okay, you explore. I'll watch from the computer inside here.
That's the silliest thing I've ever seen in space.
Yummy!
Special today, space pepperoni, baked on the sun.
This is Bert, over. Use those tools, explore space. I will watch from the starbase, Over and out.
Hold where you are. Passport, please. Thank you. On your way.
Great! That was great! Look at that! And that! And that! Ooh, use your space tools to see what's here.
Hey, Ernie, the space explorer is using the tools, huh? That tells you how many bottle caps you've picked up.
This looks like a great place to explore.
Hi there, it's Bert here on the monitor. I wanted to tell you that I've been watching you from the starbase, and you are a very good space explorer. You are.
Hey, y'all, come on in.
Lovely weather up here.
Did you see something interesting here? Well, go ahead and check it out.
Thank you. This is Bert. Over. Use those tools. Explore space. I will watch from the starbase. Over and out.
There's a lot of interesting stuff here. Check it out with the super space tools.
Hi there, it's me, Bert, on the little TV here. Yeah, I really like what happens when you use your space tools. Yeah, keep it up. Want me to zap you back to the starbase? Just click on my picture one more time. Yeah, on the little TV. Hey, Ernie, the space explorer is using the tools, huh? Oh, the space tools. Go ahead, try them out on something. Yeah.
Do that again. Look at that! And that! And that! Ooh, use your space tools to see what's here. Wow!
A, B, C.
I'll wait here. You explore.
was watching on the little monitor thing. That was really neat. Oh, you're going to use your space tools. This is so exciting. That.
Wow, this place is neat. See what's here with your super space tools.
You are a big help. That's one more of my things. Oh boy! Space tools! I love this part.
Look! An orange landing pad! Try parking the cosmic ducky on it.
Oh, hey Ernie! Guess what? The Zobot and I are very busy today. We're working on a big list of things to send to planet Zoe.
It's the magic hat that Bumford gave you. Better bring it to your planet.
This is the first thing on my list to send to planet Zoe. Let's see. Red button, pink button, blue button, then back to the red button, and then I think the green one. Or maybe...
Ha ha ha!
Please, 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 help me figure out which one is the real one. Use your tools. If you look inside the real magic hat, you'll see a rabbit. If you think that's the real one, then put it over there. If you think that's a silly one, then put it over there. Hey, good thinking. That's not the real one. Now, find the real one. If you think that's the real one, hey, that's the real one. Let's send it to planet Zoe. Bye-bye. Yay.
A sandcastle.
This is the next thing to send to planet Zoe. Da 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 da! Bum 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 bum.
Ah ha ha!
Now you gotta find the real one. Use your tools to figure it out. If you look inside the real sandcastle, you'll see a silly king and queen. If you think that's... You're right! That's not the real one! Now, keep looking for it! If you... You're right! That's not the one for planet Zoe! Keep working on it! If you think that's the real one, I don't think that's where that one goes. Take another look with your space eyes. If you think...
That must be it. Terrific. Now Zoe can send it to her planet.
Yay! Oh.
A clock. That's so you'll know what time it is on planet Zoe.
Aha! Planet Zoe also needs one of these. Countdown! 3, 2, 1, lift off!
Aha ha!
Now use your tools to find the real one. The real clock has parts inside that make it work.
If you think... Yeah! That's a silly one! Keep looking for the real one. If you... You're right! That's one of the silly ones! If you think that's the real one, then put it on that green shelf. If you think that's a silly one, then put it on that red shelf. Yay! You found it! Now I can send it to Planet Zoe. Yay!
A frog!
Okay, the list says, next we need one of these. Okay, I'll send you one express. Now use your tools to find the real one. The real frog says...
That's not the tool we need. Which tool do you...
If you think... Yeah, that's a silly one! Keep looking for the real one. If you... You're right! That's one of the silly ones. If you...
You did it! You found the real one. Here it goes. 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
A fire truck is a very good thing to bring to your planet.
Okay, the list says, next we need one of these. Let's see, to get to Planet Zoe, this has to go through Sector 7. And then we take a turn at Cosmo's Diner, and then we go straight past that nebula thing. Now, you gotta find the real one. Use your tools to figure it out. The real fire truck makes this sound. If you think you're right, that's not the one for Planet Zoe. Keep working on it. If you think that's the...
That must be it. Terrific. Now Zoe can send it to her planet.
Yay!
It's a turtle!
This is the next thing to send to Planet Zoe. Okay, I'll just program the computer. Please, please, please help me figure out which one is the real one. Use your tools. Hey, if you knock on the real turtle's shell, the turtle will come out! If you think that's the real... Hey, good thinking! That's not the real one! Now, find the real one. If you think... You're right! That's not the real one! Now, keep looking for it! If you think... Hey, that's the real one! Let's send it to Planet Zoe! Bye-bye! Yay!
A tea kettle!
Aha! Planet Zoe also needs one of these. Okay! I need to make sure this thing is set right. Now use your tools to find the real one. You can pour hot water out of the real tea kettle.
If you really want to fly away, click on the spaceship one more time. Goodbye, Zoe. Thanks for letting us help out in the lab.
Bye-bye.
Look at that. There's a special place to park the cosmic ducky. See it? It's got the orange flag with rubber ducky on it.
Do you ever look up at the stars at night and try to make pictures out of what you see? Let's try it now. Look at the story in the sky. We need to connect the pictures in the right order. Move your space hand to the one that happens first and click the button. Yep. Now find the next one. That's right. What's the next one? Oh, boy! Do you see what I see? Well, what do you think it could be?
Soap!
A bar of soap! So that's how the stars stay so clean. Would you look at that? The stars want to play some more. Well, let's do it. Great! What's next? Good job! Now find the one that happens next. All right, that's it! Well, what do you think it looks like?
Banana!
Whoa, it's a giant banana from outer space! Ah! Great, more pictures in the stars. Let's play again. Great! Now find the next one. That's right. What's the next one? Great! Hey, what do you guys see?
Rotoscore!
Bus!
Wow, you made a bus! You are so good at this game, it's going to get just a little bit harder. Give it a try. Great! Good job! Yep! Great work! Take a look. What do you think it is?
Sandwich!
You made a giant space sandwich! Would you look at that? The stars want to play some more. Well, let's do it. I know. Nope. That's not the first thing. Good job! Now find the one. That's the last one. You did it. What is that?
Whisk cream for ice cream.
Ooh. Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for ice cream. I see some more pictures. If you really want to fly away, click on the spaceship one more time. Come on, guys! We had a lot of fun playing with you!
Goodbye!
Later, dude!
Hey, could you see if anybody's home in that flying saucer?
There's something strange on my sensors. Wait a minute! Oh, you're using the space tools. Great!
Boy, wait till I tell Bert about that.
Three, two, one.
Zippo! Zilch!
Hiya, Count.
Oh, Ernie, my counting down is not working. Please help me get my rocket to blast off.
It'd sure be neat to see that rocket blast off. We'd love to help. I know how to make this rocket take off. Put the pictures in order from the shortest to the longest. Spaceship. The shortest one goes here. The medium-sized one goes here. The longest one goes here. Now, pick up a picture and move it to the right place over there.
Now, let's see how you did. Short, medium, long, contact! One marvelous liftoff! Let us launch this rocket together.
I know how to make this rocket take off. Put the pictures in order from the shortest to the tallest ice cream cone. To start, pick up the shortest one and put it there. The medium-sized one goes here. The tallest one goes here. Now, pick up a picture and move it to the right place down there. Start the countdown, Count.
Short, medium, tall.
Go!
One wonderful rocket! My goodness, there is another rocket to send into space. Would you be so kind as to help me once again?
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the smallest to the biggest asteroid. Let's see if that works. Start the countdown, Count.
Small, medium, big,
blast off!
One lovely launch! You do this very well. Congratulations. Now, take your time with this one. It is a little harder. Look carefully at the pictures.
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the shortest to the longest flower pot.
Now let's see if that is the correct countdown. Short, medium, long, contact! One blast of a blast off! How about that? Another rocket! Well, let's do it again!
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the shortest to the tallest alien. Okay, count it down, Count!
Short, medium, tall. Lift off! One tremendously exciting launch! Look, Mission Control has scheduled another launch. Please, help the count.
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the smallest to the biggest beard.
We will try your countdown. Small, medium, big,
go!
One rocket ship taking off! Let us launch this rocket together.
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the shortest to the tallest astronaut. Okay, count it down, count.
Short, medium, tall. Blast off! One beautiful rocket launch! My goodness, there is another rocket to send into space. Would you be so kind as to help me once again?
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the smallest to the biggest musical instrument. Let's see if that works. Start the countdown, count.
Small, medium, big, contact! One rocket ship taking off! Look, Mission Control has scheduled another launch. Please, help the count.
Now let's put these pictures in the right order, from the shortest to the longest spaceship. If you're sure you want to play somewhere else, click on the spaceship again. Well, Count, it was a lot of fun visiting you in Cloud Castle City. We'll fly back for another visit soon.
Goodbye, Ernie. I know that I can always count on you to help.
Look at all this space stuff. Use the tools and check it out.
You know what? You are a very good space explorer. Nice work with those tools. Oh boy, space tools. I love this part. Thank you.
There's a lot of interesting stuff here. Check it out with the super space tools.
Here come the space tools.
Very good. You got another one. Thank you.
Look for something to investigate with your tools. You can use your space hand, your space eyes, and your space ears.
That's great! Use the tools and see what's out there.
There's something strange on my sensors. Wait a minute. Oh, you're using the space tools. Great! Excellent finding! You can...
Okay, the cosmic ducky will wait right here. looks like a great place to explore.
Wow, now that was terrific. Do it again. Good idea. Use those tools to explore. Oh, you're going to use your space tools. This is so exciting.
Something about his voice. What's all of them?
Yep.
Wow! Did you see something interesting here? Well, go ahead and check it out. Whew, that's another one. You know, Bert should be more careful with his things. That's the silliest thing I've ever seen in space.
Hello there.
Oh, I love to look up at the stars. Hey, you know what? If you look at the stars just right, you can see pictures in them.
Ah!
These pictures tell a story. We need to connect them in the right order. Move your space hand to the one that happens first and click the button. If you're sure you want to play somewhere else, click on the spaceship again. If you really want to fly away, click on the spaceship one more time. Here we go!
Goodbye!
Later, dude!
Hark! This place looks very interesting.
Hold where you are. Passport, please. Thank you. On your way.
Wow!
There's something strange on my sensors. Wait a minute. Oh, you're using the space tools. Great! Yes, you are very helpful. Thank you. Oh, you're going to use your space tools. This is so exciting.
Wow, this place is neat. See what's here with your super space tools. I don't think that's the click. Do that again.
Yes. There's a landing pad in space. Try it out.
Hi there, Cookie Monster.
Help me, Ernie. You're me only hope. Me want Cookie.
Put the rest of the movers in the right places so that Cookie Monster can grab that cookie.
Me need to go from here to there to there.
Now, pick a mover.
That good idea, Ernie. Hey, why not? Give it a shot. What the worst thing can happen,
Cookie really wants that cookie. Try putting that mover on a platform.
You know, me like science as much as next monster, but me really want to get that cookie. Please. Well, me no think that combination work. Try putting movers in different places.
That's a kangaroo.
So happy me finally get to eat space cookie. Me know it's gonna be out of this world. Nothing make cookie taste good like cooperation and hard work. Hey, me no Hubble telescope, but that look like another cookie up there.
Now here's the path to that cookie.
Me need to go from here to there to there. So much. This valuable lesson for Cookie. Oh yeah. Work hard, use brain, figure out problem, then eat Cookie! Oh, forgot about space helmet. Next time, eat Cookie with straw. Hey, me no Hubble telescope, but that look like another cookie up there.
Watch and see how to grab that cookie.
Me need to go from here to there to there. Thank you, thank you. That one small step for Cookie Monster and one giant cookie!
Better luck next time, Cookie.
Thing about cookies is, they're always more. Come on, let's get another one.
Follow this path to get to the cookie. Watch carefully.
Me need to go from here to there to there. Whoa! thank you so much. This valuable lesson for Cookie. Oh, yeah. Work hard, use brain, figure out problem, then eat Cookie! Oh, that's so worth the wait. You tired from all that work? Me too. Take time. Yeah, rest. Okay, that's enough resting. Time to get more cookies. Come on.
Now I think we're ready to put movers in all the spaces. Now here's the path to that cookie.
Me need to go from here to there. To there!
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Whoa! What happened? Hello?
You put one mover in the right space, but the others didn't seem to work together. Give it another try.
Cowabunga! Oh, me so happy me finally get to eat space cookie. Me know it's gonna be out of this world. Hi. Oh.
Well, I guess that's how the cookie crumbles. Sorry, Cookie.
You tired from all that work? Me too. Take time. Yeah, rest. Okay, that's enough resting. Time to get more cookies. Come on.
Follow this path to get to the cookie. Watch carefully.
Me need to go from here to there to there.
If you're sure you want to play somewhere else, click on the spaceship again. Bye, Cookie Monster. We'll be back another time.
Bye. Me stay here and think about universe as big giant cookie with all stars and planets like little tasty chocolate chips. Yeah.
There's a landing pad in space. Try it out. Land the ship there.
Hey, I know you guys. Is it okay if I sit with you?
Hello.
Yep, hello.
Greetings.
Well, hello, sir. Welcome to Cosmo's Diner. We would like to think that ours is a finer diner, but that is for you to decide. What will you be having today, sir?
The special!
What's up? Sir, I have good news and bad news. The good news is I have here the special that you ordered. The bad news is that I do not know which thing it is. Wait, I know. The Martians all have the special. Could you please look at what they are eating and help me serve the special to Ernie? No, do not give that to me.
No.
Click the space hand on the control panel. It's at the bottom of the screen. Click the space hand. Switch to the
winter glove.
Shoes.
Yep.
Shoes.
Yep.
Yep. Oh, xylophone.
Yep.
Yum.
Winter glove. Nope, not special.
Oh, I see. The special is things that are blue.
Oh,
crayon.
Oh, thank you for your help. I thought that might be it, but I just needed a little support.
Yum.
Good food.
Waiter, I can't eat this. It isn't food.
What? You say you cannot eat that? Of course you cannot eat that. It is not food. I do not know why you ordered it. What may I bring you instead?
Could you please bring me another special?
I have brought you the special, which I'm certain is here somewhere. The Martians all have the special too. Could you please look at what the Martians are eating and help me figure out which one of these three things is the special?
Orange. Winter hat.
Oh.
Winter hat. Boom. Basketball.
So the special is things that are orange.
Popsicle.
Oh, yum.
Yum.
Very good. Cosmo should hire you.
Yum. Yum. Yum.
Tasty.
Boy, does this look good. I'm going to eat the whole thing.
Ta-da! Thank you for your patronage. Please come again.
Waiter, I didn't even get one bite before you took it away.
Yes, well, we are very busy at Cosmo's Diner, sir. It is all about turnover, you know. Would you like a turnover? Or another kind of pastry?
How about the special?
You are, sir, the special. The special, which is one of the things on this tray. The Martians are all eating the special. Look at what they are eating and help me find the special on my tray.
Tuxedo jacket. Dressy jacket. Baseball jacket. Yep.
Would you look at that? The special must be jackets.
Winter coat.
Thank you. Cosmo gets a bit upset when I forget his special.
Yum.
Waiter, I had hoped that the special was some kind of food. I can't eat this.
That is right. You cannot eat that. So silly of me. Would you like to order something that you can eat?
I guess I'll try the special again.
Okay. Is one of the things on this tray, but I do not know which one it is. Please help me find it and serve it to Ernie. I'm trying so hard.
If you really want to leave Cosmo's Diner, click on the spaceship one more time.
So long. Please stop by anytime you are on this side of the universe.
All done here? Me too. Let's go.
Wow, this place is neat. See what's here with your super space tools.
This is Bert. Over. Use those tools. Explore space. I will watch from the starbase. Over and out.
Wow! Wait till I tell Bernice about that. That was really exciting.
I'll wait here. You explore. That's great.
Oh, you're going to use your space tools. This is so exciting.
Look, that space parrot wants to talk to us. Let's go.
The space tools. Go ahead. Try them out on something. Yeah.
Hey, seen Thumpkin?
Nope.
Where is Thumpkin?
Let's see that again. Look at that! And that! And that! Ooh, use your space tools to see what's here. Hello again, Bert. We're back. Whew, space sure is big.
Ernie, any luck in finding my bottle caps? Huh?
We sure did, Bert. I'll just get them out of the ship. Hey, why don't we count them to see how many we found?
Oh, Ernie, this is so exciting. Let's start counting, okay?
22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Caps. Oh, thank you so much. I am so happy. Oh, bottle caps. It's so good to see you again. I missed you so much. You know, I'm gonna get little leashes for each one of you.
What's this thingy?
Ernie, don't do that. No! Oh, did it! Oh, my paper clip! My paper clips! Oh.
Oops. Sorry, Bert. But don't worry. We'll go find them.
Hey! That tickles! Hey! What are you... No.
Okay, Bert. We're going back into space now. Bye-bye!
So long!
I'll wait here. You explore.
Thank you. Want me to zap you back to the starbase? Just click on my picture one more time. Yeah, on the little TV. Okay, Captain Bert is going to bring you home now.
Hello again, Bert. We're back. Whew, space sure is big.
So, Ernie, did you bring back any of my paper clips?
We sure did, Bert. I'll just get them out of the ship. Hey, why don't we count them to see how many we found?
Oh, Ernie, this is so exciting. Let's start counting, okay? One paperclip! This is really terrific, Ernie. Dancing in space is a lot of fun. Oh boy, I cannot wait to sit down in my control chair and count my paperclips again.
I keep forgetting what this does. Let's see.
No, please, Ernie, don't. My erasers! You just ejected all of my erasers. Are you fully aware of your action?
Oops. Sorry, Bert. But don't worry, we'll go find them. If you really want to stop playing, press the exit control button one more time.
Hey, Ernie, look at this!
What's that, Bert?
It's like a space movie!
You're right, Bert. It is like a space movie.
Oh, yeah! Like this. Da, 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 da,
da, da, da. Oh, and then there's this part, Bert. Dum, 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 dum,
oh,
dum,
stop
dum,
it, Ernie! Dum, dum. That's a scary part! Sing this instead. Da, 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 da.
Gee, Bert, I think you just boldly sang what nobody has sung before.
Nanu, nanu, Ernie. Hey, Ernie.
Hmm?
Do, 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 do.
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 Here goes.
Hmm?
Do, 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 do.
Okay,
stand back.
What?
Do, 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 do. Do.
worst waiter in outer space. The only other waiter I've ever seen was even close. Oh, no, it couldn't be. Oh, no, it is him. I don't understand it. I ordered the special, and that silly waiter brought me a hat. What kind of place is this? Would you like the special, he asked me. Sure, I say, and the waiter brings me a headband. Now, what kind of special is that? Please stop trying to serve me the special. I asked for a tuna fish sandwich. That's what I want. Not sports equipment, not eyeglasses, not a hot air balloon. A tuna fish sandwich. Forget it. No more tennis balls, no more snowmen, no more specials at all. I'm going to go get a falafel at the kebab crater. Goodbye.
Doom, 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 doom.